I can't imagine that anyone who votes no tonight is doing anything other than indicating that they don't trust the government to make incredibly momentous and important decisions at a very difficult time.